Oh. My bad. There's rope. Okay, so if I can't open that door, okay. What the act? Bud. Jesus fucking Christ! I swear to God. Neo. Fucking Neo.
How do you do, neighbor?
All I asked for was at least put good games on the goddamn wheel, not some bullshit. Again, granted, he at least badged the game. This, I'm in a fucking entranceway stuck. I can't move, like, literally. the move. You have to open the door before you go through it. Okay. So, open. No, you just hit open. I got a guide open right now. So look at this. This triggers your sleep apnea. What? Actually, how you decide to use... Wait, did I not take it? I remember why I didn't play this much as a kid, when my friend had it. Okay, it told me to use the key, come back, use the key on that door, but apparently I went from two keys to one key, and the key didn't fit. So I went back to the book to see if I could take it. But apparently it tried to take the book, not the key that was inside. I think I should have just stuck with Donkey Kong. Good. Open. Oh, it's been cut out. But well, take. Okay, now we get somewhere. I think we're getting somewhere. As you enter, you can see a sword and a sling inside. So what is in the hand? This thing is in the hand. Multiple screens. I'm gonna need him. Kinda wish I did have a third screen right now. You take both. All right, secret passage. Thank you. Use this. Right now, it's seeming like a better idea. If I can... Okay, this doesn't seem like a long playthrough. So if I can get through this, it might badge it within one playthrough, so... Here. Bridge. Oh, Wraith is standing my way. Great. I'm assuming it's this torch. How do I freaking light this damn thing? Weapons are useless against him. We've seen tries work. We decide to try using fire on this abomination. So you use your torch to light the ring shaped torch. Okay, wait. There we go. Jesus Christ. Take. Take. All right, this, I think this is one that Juden likes. Hmm. Epor. Epor. Time, 3 or 1. 1 gives access to the Bladed Sun. Or to banish blood. Staff of Ages to vanquish the foe. 22, the Golden Blade. Last to evoke the Platinum Horn. Epor, Epor, Epor! That seems like some kind of sort of magic word. Okay. Elven Funhouse at King Otto's Fair. This gives you motivation to close out everything before you can move. Shadowgate. Me, I'm only enjoying it because of a damn strategy guide. Well, confidence begins to be used. Switch through the coffins. 2 on the right. I take it, I'll be fine. Fine. Neil came in with a humdinger. Behind you. Weird music change. Almost the soundtrack like Dr. Mario. Now there's a shark here. It's not saying there's a way, you know, there's a key being held by a skeleton. Let's go ahead and go through this door. Are you fucking kidding me? So that music change was indicating that my torch was going out. We just gotta keep moving faster. Alright, give me a minute. I'll be right back and... Oh, okay, I'll be right back.
Why did I do this? Why have I done this?
Okay, Piff, watch what happens when I shake it.
I see you. I see everything. Oh shit. Fuck my life. I'm gonna die. Ah. Oh my god. They thought of everything? Fuck. How the hell am I still alive? I'm gonna die now, I think. No, I'm gonna die now, I'm gonna die now. Damn it. Sucks.
Shiv. Where's the damn flashlight?
I'm gonna go ahead and guess both of us.
If it was personal. Ice climber, ice hockey.
Ice hockey all day, all right, baby.
We're doing this thing. Bruins tearing it up. Alright, two player. Do you have to hit what? Select?
No, I got it.
Oh, yeah.
Or I did. Maybe so.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I gotta go with my.
So I definitely 100% have started working on the clip reel. I 100% have started on it, and I'm making a highlight reel for the channel. Like, well, I guess like the channel trailer.
McRib sandwich today for only $1.89 at participating Central Texas area McDonald's.
Now people are feeling shower fresh in a surprising new way.
Shower to shower each day. Don't keep odor away.
Introducing shower to shower antiperspirant.
Shower to shower each day. Don't keep wetness away.
We've combined one of the most effective anti-wetness ingredients with cornstarch to keep you feeling fresh and dry all day.
Shower freshness all for the day.
New shower-to-shower antiperspirant.
Pay attention. It's more violent than Home Alone 2.
I'm driving.
Okay.
More romantic than The Bodyguard.
I want a home, a family, an occasional spanking.
More big stars than The Player.
It's bigger than Watergate. It's bigger than Oprah.
And better food than Alive. See it or you'll miss it. It's National Lampoon's Loaded Weapon 1, rated PG-13. Starts Friday at a theater near you.
How Mr. Sullivan eats a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup.
Oh, since 1932, it's the same thing. Nibble, nibble, nibble. Such a nibbler.
You're next, my dear.
There's no wrong way to eat a Reese's.
How do you get your perm to look and feel like it isn't?
PermSoft. Naturally.
PermSoft. For a natural look and feel without relaxing the curl.
PermSoft. Naturally.
Tonight, it's gonna be dangerous when the bad boys of comedy devote an entire episode to spoofing the King of Pop, including an all-new Jackson Family Feud.
Name something made of synthetics.
My breath!
In Living Color's Greatest Bits, part of a full hour of In Living Color, tonight after Martin. Martin and Gina have had their disagreements.
Your father's so tight, he can back into a wall and suck out a brick.
But will this bout...
Stop trying to turn me into your mother!
...be their last?
You can never be like my mother.
You're right about that, Martin. I can't grow a mustache.
Breaking up is hard to do.
Now get the stuff.
But Martin's taking it like a man.
I loved it, it hurt.
Richard Pryor guest stars on an all-new Martin next.
Naomi came home on a Saturday night with three tacos from Taco Bell. Crunchy original and Taco Supreme and that new big beef, oh yeah. Taco Bell tacos, crunchy and delicious, yeah, they taste so good. And when Naomi took a bite of the new big beef.
Comic Strip Live is brought to you by Burger King, where you get great tasting burgers fixed your way right away. Burger King, we don't serve billions, we serve individuals.
Introducing the real deal. The $1.59 breakfast buddy combo at Burger King.
What?
Sorry, Evander, but Burger King has the winning combination. A hot breakfast buddy sandwich with crispy hash browns and fresh coffee is now just $1.59. And a breakfast buddy with sausage is only 59 cents.
It's a good deal, but I'm the real deal.
Let's not fight about it.
Smart move.
Your way, by the way, Burger King now.
Hollywood Pictures presents Encino Man.
Stoney, is it true that you found your caveman friend frozen in a cryogenic state?
No, I found him in California.
Encino Man, rated PG.
Inside your smooth-running engine is a torture chamber.
Alright, let's go again. Since we might be able to go faster, I just need to remember when I switch, pause the damn game. There. So I got shifty eyes. I mean, is it so hard to ask? This is why I got the wheel turned off. Okay, so first take. I can see now. Decided to head there. When stones on floor, you decided to gather type stone. You're safe. Gathering stones, you spy some from the waterfall and the black stone. Doesn't seem right. Okay. Okay. The waterfall and Hangover. Here we go. Strange rock seems out of place. Hit it with all your might. And... oh no! Damn. It's really fucked up. Message. I'm not trying to, I'm trying to pause, damn it. Hey, do I look her? Ouch, I guess take it. Oh, family jewels. Back out of here. Do I do anything here? It says colder. So I gotta go back. I go in here. It's really cold. Rain cover. Yeah, I decided I'd take because we enter the door, spy some sort of hole, and use the gym. Okay, why can I? It says for me to use the gym, but it's saying I can't use it for I did it. Oh, I even taken him out of the bag. Of course. Super stupid. Victim. This is so literal on everything. pepper. I can take the key, right? Jeez. Here we go. How do I melt the dam? Back to the cold room, it says. It stinks of rotten meat. This is going to be fun. Okay, locked it. Trying to realize I'm like, where are you? Thanks, you just helmet, spear, and hammer. Leave this room quick. Back to the mirror room. Thank you. shit. Fire room. God damn it. Use it on yourself. Is there a thing that says self? Use boat. Right here. Door. Not yet, but I'm still making progress. There's the sphere. Hey, guess what? Retro Bridge. So you did beat this, right, Guten? How long ago was that? This first line, it'll cost you a gold toss. that lot in this game, yes. Playing Maniac Mansion right after this. I've already played Maniac Mansion. I'm already playing that. Where you find a Cyclops guarding the door. Death to the Philistine! Death to the Philistine! If you're enjoying this, there is Shadowgate SNES in 64 as well. I'm sure there is. I remember Shadowgate 64. I didn't actually play it, but I remember a lot of people saying it's dog shit. That one was horrible. Frank? Open? Hey. Nice biblical reference there. First one left or second? First one left. Right, something in the library. Library open. Run, do that. Open. Okay. Three. Four. Open. Close. Barricade. That a spell? Move the sun from the far to near. Fight this. Not the spell. Okay. Two new spells there. Then buy a book on top of the desk. Huh? In the book. Boxes. Solve. Book. Expand power. Bit of dream before the evil is free. It's the key, bridge. Another magic spell, alright. Then take that. So use Regen. Moving and grooving now, yeah. Not even saving yet. I don't even know if I can save. Wait, I can save, I guess? It says complete the game in one session without dying. Complete the game in one session without lighting no more than 3 additional torches. I'm on my second. So you find a cup, bellows, and poker. What was the last thing? Do I take that thing on the wall or no? It's the bellows. Use. Eric? Open the globe. I gotta move back to the grand hall, it says. Alright. I mean, we're popping them left and right now, right? The grand hall, you move through the second door on the left. Test tube. Top tube. It's in hand. All right, that should be the last torch I can use. Yay. Take the horseshoe. Look in the cage on the floor and you see the cage alone. You also spy a vase. The size, close the cell, you pull it back quickly as possible. You're heading through the door, you trip on something on the floor. Use Stone's little ring. Okay. That's supposed to move to the door on the right? Okay, this doesn't make sense. What? And stop letting me do it. The fucking. I'm not starting yet. Maybe 8-ish. I'm good on Fox. Mm-hmm. news. Back in the Grand Hall. Okay. Good stuff. D6. Thanks. Supposed to be a sphinx, but it looks like a giant lion. Where's the banquet hall at? Dragon Ring, Gold Ring, Top Room, Mirror Room. Yeah. Iron Toll Bridge. The study, the laboratory, the holy garden. It didn't tell me to grab the damn mirror in the bank. Probably just burn the damn. It's pop, yeah. Let's open the map. The rod. Yay. I'll be right back.
In a surprising new way.
Shower to shower each day. Huh? Keep odor away.
Introducing Shower to Shower Antiperspirant.
Shower to shower each day. Helps keep wetness away.
We've combined one of the most effective anti-wetness ingredients with cornstarch to keep you feeling fresh and dry all day.
Shower freshness all through the day.
New Shower to Shower Antiperspirant.
Pay attention. It's more violent than Home Alone 2.
I'm driving.
Okay.
More romantic than The Bodyguard.
I want a home, a family, an occasional spanking.
More big stars than The Player.
It's bigger than Watergate. It's bigger than Oprah.
And better food than Alive. See it or you'll miss it. It's National Lampoon's Loaded Weapon 1, rated PG-13. Starts Friday at a theater near you.
How Mr. Sullivan eats a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup.
Oh, since 1932, it's the same thing. Nibble, nibble, nibble. Such a nibbler.
You're next, my dear.
Oh.
There's no wrong way to eat a Reese's.
How do you get your perm to look and feel like it isn't?
PermSoft. Naturally.
PermSoft.
For a natural look and feel without relaxing the curl.
PermSoft. Naturally.
Tonight, it's gonna be dangerous when the Bad Boys of Comedy devote an entire episode to spoofing the King of Pop, including an all-new Jackson Family Feud.
Name something made of synthetics.
My breath!
In living color's greatest bits. Part of a full hour of In Living Color, tonight after Martin. Martin and Gina have had their disagreements.
Your father's so tight, he can back into a wall and suck out a brick.
But will this bout...
Stop trying to turn me into your mother.
...be their last?
You can never be like my mother.
You're right about that, Martin. I can't grow a mustache.
Breaking up is hard to do.
Now get the stuff.
But Martin's taking it like a man.
I loved it, it hurt.
Richard Pryor guest stars on an all-new Martin next.
Naomi came home on a Saturday night with three tacos from Taco Bell. Crunchy original and Taco Supreme and that new big beef, oh yeah. Taco Bell tacos, crunchy and delicious, yeah, they taste so good. And when Naomi took a bite of the new big beef.
Comic Strip Live is brought to you by Burger King, where you get great tasting burgers fixed your way right away. Burger King, we don't serve billions, we serve individuals.
Introducing the real deal. The $1.59 breakfast buddy combo at Burger King.
What?
Sorry, Evander, but Burger King has the winning combination. A hot breakfast buddy sandwich with crispy hash browns and fresh coffee is now just $1.59. And a breakfast buddy with sausage is only 59 cents.
It's a good deal, but I'm the real deal.
Let's not fight about it.
Smart move.
Your way, right away, Burger King now.
Hollywood Pictures presents Encino Man.
Stoney, is it true that you found your caveman friend frozen in a cryogenic state?
No, I found him in California.
Encino Man, rated PG.
Inside your smooth-running engine is a torture chamber. And under these grueling conditions, only one leading motor oil in every grade meets the world's toughest requirements for viscosity breakdown. Castrol. Castrol provides maximum protection against viscosity and thermal breakdown. So use Castrol. After all, why make things tougher on your engine? Castrol GTX, engineered for today's smaller cars.
Here comes something big from Extra Sugar-Free Gum. It's pink. It's got NutraSweet and a great classic bubblegum flavor. It's new Extra Classic Bubblegum. And since it's extra, that big classic flavor lasts an extra, extra, extra long time. So if you're chewing something else, get ready for a tremendous breakthrough. And try new Extra Classic Bubblegum. Classic bubblegum flavor that lasts an extra long time.
You had friends you could call. The Mickey callback phone lets your child call Disney friends.
Mickey's Pizza.
And they call back.
Mickey?
The Disney Mickey callback phone, designed by Mattel. Making friends you can believe in.
You called?
This woman wanted revenge on her penny-pinching husband, so we helped her out. He thinks that was a priceless vase, but it was really her way of getting payback.
What is wrong with you?
At last, a show that lets you get even with someone you love.
You didn't think I had it in me.
Payback, a comedy special, Sunday at 7, 6 Central.
It started. Three times the suspense. The danger.
Run as fast as you can!
Three times the terror. Sigourney Weaver. Alien 3. Rated R. Starts Friday, May 22nd at theaters everywhere.
At last, three great comedies are back together on a classic Fox Sunday. First, it's Fire Marshal Bill versus the Alien.
Don't touch him! He's got my eye!
And all new in living color. Then, for one special night only, the Simpsons are back on Sunday.
Yeah!
And the Bundys are still living it up in London.
Just somebody should have told that toilet the Yanks were coming.
On an all-new Mary Gets Children. Three great comedies together again for one night only on a classic Fox Sunday.
When you go out for groceries only once every 4 months, you make your choices a bit more carefully. You check the facts. And of the 50 leading cereals, you'll find only one that's low in sugar and a good source of fiber and made from whole grain oats, Cheerios. It makes choosing your cereal a simple matter once you get to the grocery store. Choose smart. Choose Cheerios.
We're the good guys. We've got to be good.
good means having more speakers than anywhere else. From under $25 to over $2,000. So how do you know which speakers to buy? Well, tell me the kind of music you like and how much you want to spend, and together we'll listen and compare. Remember, we're the good guys. We'll make sure you get the speakers that are right for you.
We're the good guys. We've got to be good.
The best things in life are free.
Cash flow. Right. My cash has been flowing so fast, I couldn't get a grip on it. Till I got my hands on a new Excel. Now, scheduled service and maintenance don't cost me a dime. Absolutely zero. Which is cool, because now I have more cash to go with the flow.
The Excel, America's most affordable car. From Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai.
With this ripe tomato, I'm going to show you how the new Aquafresh Flex Brush helps take care of your gums and your teeth. It has a flexible neck, so no matter how you brush, you can see it's gentle on your gums. New Aquafresh Flex for gentle dental care.
Even though she was a phony nun, she was an inspiration to the entire choir.
I'd rather sing than do anything.
It's better than ice cream.
Better than springtime.
Better than sex.
No, I've heard.
Sister Act, rated PG.
Hi, I'm John Lovitz. Join me when I make my return to television, crawling on my belly like a slithering lizard.
The Please Watch the John Lovitz Special, live, following Married with Children, Sunday, May 17th on Fox.
So, you're going out and about after this, huh?
Stand by, on air at 5.
Yep. Hey, let's take a closer look at the light show this evening, where things are loosening up around the end.
Out and about, on the boat. A restaurant, a boat.
That's it for me. See that boat down there?
Yeah.
Well, there's someone very special waiting.
Ah, so you're going out and about in the boat.
Yeah.
Car and Driver has named it to its 10 best list 4 years in a row. Now, there's a Mitsubishi Eclipse you can lease for just $500 down and as little as $149 a month. Hurry. This eclipse will soon disappear. Mitsubishi, the word is getting around.
K-M-E-L.
The People's Station's got it going on.
Booyah! Ha.
It's cool. Facebook.
Breaking all the rules.
They're always clowning.
Honored as the outstanding newscast in Northern California. The original 10 o'clock news, only on KTVU Channel 2.
It's the first week of spring training, and a bunch of nice old ladies show up.
Say cheese.
Wonderful.
Nice, until we started working out.
You call that exercising?
Hey, Grandma, I don't see you doing it.
We finished?
In your dreams, homeboy.
Finally. Cold punch for everybody.
Attaboy.
She was summer. A breeze off the ocean. A day at the beach. A ray of pure sunshine. But I had to dump her. She didn't have HBO. Because this summer, HBO has a lineup so hot, so outrageous, so over the edge, it transcends mere human companionship. Sounds crazy? Get HBO this summer and see for yourself.
Is this any way to fill your summer vacation? This summer, take home a Club Med vacation. There are Club Med villages for families, couples, and singles.
Wish I was a plumber. My pipes are leaking bad. I should have gone to Orchard. This job's got me so mad. My only hope is Orchard. They'll save me once again. They've got the right solution. Advice from my old friend. They got it all, got it now, got it good. So right.
Is this how your kids will spend their summer vacation? This summer, take home a Club Med vacation. There are Club Med villages for families, couples, and singles.
10 years. I still get butterflies.
Funny, she doesn't look married. I bet she cries or bites her lip.
Hello, stranger.
I'm hardly a stranger.
Well, you are late.
I know. You shouldn't have waited 10 years for this. Happy anniversary.
The diamond anniversary, Beth. Tell her you'd marry her all over again.
You sure can pick an appetizer.
George Foreman and his sons George on the taste of new Doritos, now with more natural cheese flavor. George Foreman the Fifth. George the Fourth.
Crunchy.
George the Third.
Xavier.
George Jr.
It's a mucho macho nacho.
And the original George.
What? I was wrong.
Conclusive proof, 4 out of 5 George Foremans prefer the taste of new Doritos tortilla chips with more natural cheese flavor.
Who taught you kids how to eat like this?
You, Dad.
Pitching to win. Can Roger Craig's hot young arms carry the Giants through the explosive NL East? Bud Black bolsters an already solid staff as they finish their first Eastern swing of the season. The Giants and Expos, Sunday at 10:30 on Channel 2.
The greatest temptation in life is to settle for less, to stay the way we are. Try harder. Look harder. When we open ourselves to beauty, most often we find that it was already right there before us.
Jose Hubert Hair Products. Available at Safeway.
Well, nobody has more choices for just a little cash. You can search the whole world over, and no matter who you ask, they'd say Taco Bell has more choices for just a little cash. You better make a run for the border, son. You better make a border dash. We're talking under a dollar. Nobody beats Taco Bell. Where else are you gonna get so many choices with just a little cash?
From Hollywood Pictures, the steepest mountains.
Hope you guys are good.
We are the best skiers on this mountain.
The deepest powder.
I'll be your ski instructor.
I know. I hired you for the day.
The incredible days.
Amazing women are everywhere.
The outrageous nights.
Part of the job is fulfilling a fantasy. And you're the fantasy.
The most extreme conditions.
I had a private lesson.
All night?
In the most glamorous city.
You're the best skier on the mountain.
Skiing's the easy part, Carl.
Aspen Extreme. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, January 22nd.
Betty went to the doctor, she was feeling kind of tense. She said, I want it all, down for 59 cents. I want a taste as hot, a taste as cold. Crispy crunches up and juicy zesty and bold. Her mouth wanted everything for just 59. She asked the doc, am I out of my mind? The doctor said, Betty, 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 follow doctor's order. There's only one cure.
The Simpsons is brought to you by Western Union. When someone you know needs money fast, come to Western Union. Western Union, the fastest way to send money.
Everybody needs some money sometime. Everybody needs some cash sometime.
When you need money fast,
hello, Sue.
Remember Western Union. We send more money to more people in more places than anyone else in minutes.
Thanks.
Something in my heart just told me.
Western Union, the fastest way to send money.
I know you're drinking Kool-Aid soft drinks and saving these points to get all this outrageous stuff from the wacky warehouse. Hey, it's the things to do. It takes points and an order form. But what I want to know is...
Where's your Kool-Aid points? Here! There!
On Granny
his rocking chair.
On the rock with the shock.
In between a pair of dirty
socks. Where are you going to stash your Kool-Aid points?
Me? I have no place special.
Where are you going to stash your Kool-Aid points?
This Tuesday, escape to paradise with the show the LA Times calls an hour of sparkling television with enough eccentric characters to make Northern Exposure look like the Love Boat.
There are definitely unseen hands at work here.
Key West, an all-new episode at 9, 8 Central, Tuesday.
Is Sammy too forward?
I was not flirting with that gas station guy. And what did you say to him? Will you pump me or do I have to do it myself?
Down the Shore, an all-new episode tonight.
Oh, hey, Jack, look. This is one of those commercials for Main Meals. I just bought some.
Main Meals?
You know, pasta that's ready in 2 minutes from Chef Boyardee.
You can have tortellini in 2 minutes?
Yeah, I know how you are about pasta.
Beans and pasta, too?
Mmm, that looks good.
Fettuccine and meat sauce.
Jack, where are you going?
In 5 new varieties from Chef Boyardee, Main Meals, the pasta you can have right now.
Jack, make one for me, too.
Now, when you buy the Sega Genesis that comes with Sonic 1, you'll get Sonic 2 absolutely free. Sonic 2 handles stubborn stains, embarrassing bald spots, no problem. It even slices and dices, makes thousands of julienne fries. But wait, you can play it too. This free Sonic 2 is a $54.99 value. You get two Sonics for the price of one. Sonic 2 fits easily into any tackle box, made from a space-age polymer plastic for years of family fun, and pets love it too. Buy the Sega Genesis that comes with Sonic 1 and get Sonic 2 free.
Act now.
Wiener Dog Sweater sold separately.
On January 31st, we're introducing the Gillette series, and the company that revolutionized shaving will redefine men's grooming.
Tuesday.
There's a party tonight at the Delta House with some very uncomplicated women.
David Morrissey is finding the temptations of college aren't helping his relationship with Jessica.
The other night they had this party and there were girls.
Before you apologize, I have something to tell you. I was out with a guy.
Class of 96, an all-new episode, Tuesday.
Police say he was a real-life good fella who was double-crossed by his own gang. Now, in an exclusive interview, he'll name his partners in crime. Watch America's Most Wanted, Friday.
No playoff party would be complete without plenty of Pepsi, and right now is the time to stock up at your favorite store so you can party till the people come home.
We started with this piece of sculpture, gave it 24-valve V6 performance, and ended up with this piece of sculpture, presenting the 1993 Motor Trend Car of the Year, Ford Probe GT.
Switch to the big twin?
Give me one good reason. This is new? A twin for normal skin and a twin for sensitive, right?
It was great.
A new Big Twin Select.
Made a big man out of me.
Sir, I feel my contributions to the company have far outweighed my...
Alrighty, I'm back.
I'm gonna buy that. Corporate.
Went ahead and ate my lunch. Penn Station. Penn Station cheesesteak with onion and mushrooms. Thank you. She was a bitch. Wow. Oh, wow. Not really most days. I mean, some days I got stuff here that I eat, but I'll say 2, maybe 3 days a week I might get delivery. It's just getting so damn expensive. I'm assuming this is the holy water. Dog days. Explodes in a million little pieces. Let's keep four on the last door. Continue your quest, okay. Gotta be pixel perfect, I guess. I'm gonna get that achievement. Oops. Fuck you, Reverend. Helping Anne. I don't wait. Oh, it goes. Down the stairs, I'll shout it the wrong way. Take 3, 2, at the door. Continue. Is there any way I'm starting this all over again? No, not at all. Yeah, I have zero drop frames. Now I gotta go all the way the fuck back. Especially if you got all these damn torches. I'm probably seeing the door in the Ipor room. I don't see a door here. Maybe. Us. Oh, I see it. I see it. Agent, staff of agent, Alright, well. Auto 2. That's not a snake. Maybe an inchworm, but not a snake. How's it going, Chef? One on Steam? I didn't know they had one of these on Steam. Of course they use that. That's pretty cool. I saw the spear. This one on Game Boy Advance and then Nintendo 64 on our badge. Cool. Nah, it's like a, isn't it like a dungeon crawler? Yep. Get this shit done and over with. I'm not even trying to badge this, I'm just playing through it and then I'm done. I am not interested. It says use coin. Neo, yeah. Use the big coin. Where do you get the fucking big coin? Where are the damn bags? Hence why I turned off the damn... That's why I quit looking... That's why I turned off, the redeems. Thank you.
You want your 5-star matches? You want your 30-minute classics? Not me. Big meaty man slapping me. That's what I want.
Yep. Giant pink, I guess, dragon? Behemoth. Use the staff on the Behemoth or the wizard. That's game over. Alright, Neo, your game is done. There's the ending, but you missed it all. First story's in. I mean, is this it? It's not gonna do it. Thank you. almost had to complete the game in one session without dying, but... That was the end of that. 23 of 42. The rest of the achievements, other than beat the game without dying, beat the game in one session with only three burning things. The rest of the stuff in here is pretty much death. So, that leaves me with, what do we do? What do we do? All right, well, I'm just actually going to call for the day. I'm not even going to bother with the wheel soon, because later we might, we should be done with, hopefully we should be done with, Phantasy Star 4. If I'm on later on tonight, it'll be around probably about 8 o'clock or so. I think we're gonna raid Lexi. That's today's raid message. Well, I thank everybody for hanging out as always. Here, it's gonna be here. Because if I do, as I said, it'll probably be about 8 o'clock, then I'm going to do new segment also, as ghetto as possible. If we do get this tonight, Meows will be the guest. Just as I said, 15 short little conversations, quick little questions, just what some stupid fun stuff. But until then, you guys, I'm solid. Right, hey.